Clive Elliott arriving at court, a licensed greyhound breeder who raced his dogs in Swindon. But this is how one of his greyhounds was found after raids by the RSPCA, starving and suffering from pressure sores. Of 8 dogs found, 3 were already dead and 1 had to be put down. Many of the photos are simply too graphic to show.
There was just almost sort of skeletons with flesh over the top, with skin over the top. They were so thin. There was some quite horrible wounds on the bodies, and they were quite deep, quite deep pressure sores.
Clockwork Casino was severely underweight when she was rescued.
There's a bit of a difference now.
But this is her today, with a new owner and with a new name. Jerry now has a new lease of life.
She was in a shocking condition, underweight, really. I mean, 22 kilos, which is 7 or 8 kilos short of her proper weight, and probably hadn't been fed for I don't know how long. She started eating her tail.
Clive Elliott admitted he hadn't fed the dog for 4 days when they were found, and there was no dog food in the house. One animal had liquefied bone marrow, the result of extreme malnutrition.
Magistrates here today said the pictures they'd seen of Mr. Elliott's greyhounds had been extremely distressing. The dogs, they said, would have experienced appalling suffering, and it would have taken weeks or even months for them to have reached that state.
All 4 surviving dogs have now been rehomed. Elliott was given 20 weeks in prison today and fined more than £800. He was also banned from owning another dog for the rest of his life. Andrew Plant, BBC Points West, in Swindon.